Well, you learned hobbies like soap.
Oh shoot, start it. Let's go. Smoky chat for me.
Hello everyone. I'm Shinya Takahashi, and I'll be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct.
Hello, I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll be your guide as well.
The Nintendo Switch system is now in its fifth year, and many people around the world are playing games on it. Nintendo Switch is being enjoyed by a wide range of players spanning all ages and all levels of gaming experience. Thank you all very much. We've been able to offer a wide variety of games on the system, not just from Nintendo, but also from our many development and publishing partners.
Nice.
I hope that each of you watching this Nintendo Direct will be able to find a game that suits your personal tastes.
Today, we have news on upcoming Nintendo Switch games, and we'll be focusing on a selection of games releasing this year. We hope you enjoy it. Okay, to begin, please take a look at this video.
Oh. Not actual gameplay footage, as always. Oh shoot, Zelda! I'd say, is this a Smash review? Cause that camera be shaking though. Freaking metal. Oh yeah, smash those. Did you hate me? Captain Falcon. No, you're quite literally killing characters. Why? You're killing everybody. You're killing everybody. Literally. Oh no, that's literally the new Gunner's theme. What are the comments feel taken? That explains why I feel similar. Oh no, not Kirby! Oh wait, he can float.
Hello, I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited and the director of the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate game. Kazuya Mishima from the fighting game series Tekken will join the battle. Surprise! I'll go over the details at a later date, so please sit tight. For today, though, we've prepared a short video to showcase Kazuya's moves in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Please take a look.
Okie dokie. God dang it, folks. Don't worry, you still have a chance. You can't really hit anybody here. I'm trying to do this. I'm going to do this. Do it.
feels like Tekken. No, it's Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'll talk about the fighter more in a future presentation. We still have to record it first, actually. The air date is shown below. Please stay tuned.
Man, still make it work.
Thank you, Mr. Sakurai. New fighter Kazuya will join the fight in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Please look forward to seeing how Kazuya, who has experienced many harsh battles across the Tekken series, will fight in this game. All right, let's continue with our first batch of Nintendo Switch headlines.
Your choices matter in these emotional supernatural tales. Life is Strange True Colors launches on Nintendo Switch September 10th.
Life is Strange.
And
Sonic
Life
Colors.
Is Strange Remastered Collection comes to Nintendo Switch later this year. There's something for everyone on the Nintendo Switch system. You are Star-Lord, leading a legendary band of heroes for hire in this thrilling action-adventure game. Jump on a wild ride across the cosmos, overwhelm opponents with Star-Lord's daring combat style, and encounter iconic and original Marvel characters. You'll call the shots for the unpredictable Guardians as you face cosmic threats to save the galaxy. You got this, probably. Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy blasts onto Nintendo Switch October 26th.
Blasts on the Nintendo Switch.
Worms everywhere! In this real-time arena-based shooter, you'll squish your invertebrate opponents in 32-player cross-platform combat, play in daily challenges, battle modes, and seasonal events to worm your way up the ranks. Plus, the Patchwork Bear outfit, exclusive to the Nintendo Switch version, will be available for free for 2 weeks after launch. A new map, Spaceport Showdown, launches with Worms Rumble wriggling onto Nintendo Switch June 23rd. Get a 25% discount when you pre-order the game starting today on Nintendo eShop. The fantastical realm of Orcanon awaits. As you explore this fully hand-painted world, you'll customize a team of demigods and unleash devastating attacks and captivating turn-based combat. Astria Ascending launches on Nintendo Switch September 30th. Return to the funny, charming, and quirky world of Two Point County. In the wholesome management sim Two Point Campus, you'll build and run your very own university the way you want it. Lots of creative tools are at your disposal to make the school yours and take your educational empire to the next level. Enrollment for Two Point Campus starts on Nintendo Switch next year. A beloved series rolls into its 20th anniversary this year.
Get off my screen. Thank you.
Yahoo!
20th anniversary.
Go!
You know, I've always found this to so fun to play. I don't want to try it, actually.
Let's
bananas when Super Go Monkey bananas. Ball Banana Mania rolls onto Nintendo Switch October 5th. It's a blast from parties past, and you're invited. Ready for another round of Mario Party Mayhem? Of course you are! It's a superstar collection of Mario Party boards and minigames. Live it up on five classic boards from the Nintendo 64 era, including Peach's Birthday Cake and Space Land. Each board is packed with zany events guaranteed to keep you on your toes. And when we say zany, we mean
Mario Party Remaster.
Jump. Connect blocks.
Mario Party.
And give facelifts. In hilarious over-the-top minigames. All of which support button controls.
Nice.
With 100 minigames from the Mario Party series catalog, you'll have a blast in this all-star fun fest. Here's a little party favor. All game modes work with online play.
Nice. Finally.
Even if you're partying solo, you can randomly match with other partygoers worldwide. Playing a board game online with friends? Save your progress mid-game, grab a snack, then resume the festivities. Stickers are also available to communicate with others. It's time to partay in Mario Party Superstars, launching on the Nintendo Switch system October 29th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
What did you think? Before we show this next trailer, I'd like to say one thing. Currently, we're working hard on the latest game in the Metroid Prime series.
Yes! Finally! Prime 4,
which we previously announced.
Metroid update.
But today, we'd like to introduce another new entry in the Metroid franchise. Please take a look.
Jesus Christ. Finally. Oh. Metroid 5. Good lord, it looks good for a Switch game. Hey, look, that guy from Portal. Oh, and Jedi. What the frick? Pain. Pain. Yes, a 2D! Finally! Wait, finally? Man, it's so long! Dang, she kinda Metroid. Metroid, let's go! Another Metroid game I've been shit behind. I guess Metro fans are now happy for them. This is gonna be like a substitute for Metro Prime 4. I knew that Metroid. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm finished. Okay. Metroid Dread. Metroid. I like saying Metroid now. Oh, cool. Later this year.
That was the trailer for the first new 2D Metroid game in roughly 19 years.
Roughly.
The brand new Metroid Dread game.
Freaking.
As the name Dread implies, this is a Metroid game with a new feel showcasing a variety of threats that Samus will encounter. It's scheduled to be released on October 8th, so it won't be too long until launch.
This is right.
On that same day, we'll also be releasing amiibo figures for Samus and the Emmy, the robot seen in the video. Let's move on to more Nintendo Switch headlines.
I know who's
going to
win the Emmy Awards.
These familiar franchises are back on Nintendo Switch.
Oh. I'm a
get ready to get down in the latest Just Dance game.
used to fun. I miss the way we used to fun. I miss the stuff. I miss your body, oh my body. I miss the way we used to sway the
now. Hit the dance floor in Just Dance 2022, launching on Nintendo Switch November 4th. The arcade smash hit Cruisin' Blast is speeding onto Nintendo Switch.
Game I played.
Blast your way through nearly 30 over-the-top tracks. Up to 4 players can race together, so pick your favorite vehicle and hit the road. Cruisin' Blast launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch this fall. It's the ultimate Dragon Ball Z experience.
I can try to do that.
Relive the story of Goku and other Z fighters through 4 sagas in this action RPG.
And he's finally on Saiyan, Switch.
Protect the Earth from an invasion by Vegeta and Nappa. Frieza, take a stand against the evil Emperor. Cell, battle the androids in a fight to the death. Majin Buu, an epic showdown with the most fearsome foe. Along with the main story, you can explore the vast world of Dragon Ball Z. Hey, why not help out the locals? Or collect ingredients for delicious meals.
Oh no, the frame rate.
You could always train to acquire new skills too. There are lots of things to keep you busy. The boss battle episodes, A New Power Awakens Parts 1 and 2 is also included. Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, plus A New Power Awakens set, punches its way onto Nintendo Switch September 24th. Grab a golf club and get ready to tee off.
Seen a lot of these ads recently.
The Mario Golf Super Rush game launches soon. Here's a quick glimpse into each of the modes. Standard Golf. Take your time to read the wind and terrain on the greens.
Nice shot.
Hit different types of shots and aim for under par.
Nice birdie.
Speed Golf. Smack your ball, then chase after it. Be the first to get your ball in the hole. Outpace your rivals with special dashes and special shots. Battle Golf. Duke it over 9 flag-marked holes in an obstacle-filled arena. Capture 3 flags to win. Golf Adventure. Go from rookie to pro with your Mii character. The golfing challenges that await may surprise you. And here's some news. Free updates are planned for future release, including additional courses and playable characters. The fairway's almost open, so set your tee time and get ready to ace those shots in Mario Golf Super Rush, swinging onto the Nintendo Switch system June 25th.
Nice.
Pre-orders are available now on Nintendo eShop. Ready for the ride of a lifetime?
No.
Welcome to the vast and vibrant world of Monster Hunter. As a rider in this RPG adventure, you'll explore diverse landscapes by riding your Monstie, a monster companion. Gather materials such as honey and ore, then use them to craft items for your journey. But beware of the many monsters roaming about.
Yes.
Some are docile, but others may suddenly ambush you. To fight, you'll team up with your Monstie and use weapons and skills to overwhelm enemy monsters in turn-based battles. Win, and you'll be rewarded with their materials, which can be forged into new weapons and armor. Hey, is that an egg? You might be able to hatch a new Monstie.
Yes.
Incredibly powerful Monsties can also hatch from rare eggs. Need more traveling buddies? Join up with friends for co-op multiplayer quests and battles. Buckle up, Ryder. It's going to be a real monster of an adventure.
Nice.
Monster Hunter Stories 2 Wings of Ruin soars onto Nintendo Switch July 9th. You can play the free demo on June 25th and carry over your save data to the full game.
Yes.
Here's a new game from the head.
Wario.
Did you miss me? Hey, what do you mean? Who am I? pizza-me, Wario!
Finally.
And it's a finally ready, a brand new game from my company. Check it out. You get to control me. Time to do this. Look at me go. Quack, rats. Check out these chumps. They came back, and they have wonderful new talents. Throw that stick thing. Not so bad. Use the spinning, whatchamacallit. Ha! Nailed it. Same micro game, different abilities. Wah! I almost forgot some big news. Two people can play together at the same time.
Nice.
So play nice, or else. Not nice. All right, you. Yes, you, the one watching this. Better get ready for some micro game mayhem.
Get it together.
The WarioWare Get It Together game launches exclusively
cool
on the Nintendo
all,
Switch System September 10th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
What you just saw was the trailer for WarioWare Get It Together.
Yeah, get it together.
In the latest installment of this series, there are new microgames that let you control Wario and his friends. There is also a two-player co-op mode, which greatly expands the gameplay. It's releasing in the near future, so stay tuned. Next, please take a look at this.
As a high school student living in Tokyo,
God dang it.
Your life is fairly normal.
Oh, new persona. New persona? New unpersona.
That reality is upended after you get pulled into a different dimension.
Persona.
Another Tokyo exists, a post-apocalyptic world where angels and demons reside. Suddenly, you fuse with a mysterious figure, gaining the power to fight demons. What lies ahead in this alternate realm? The world is now transformed into a sprawling, demon-infested wasteland. Though friendly demons do exist here, many are hostile. Will attempt to destroy you. Harness your newfound powers to fight demons using a command-based system. Finding their weak point is key. By targeting it, the number of consecutive actions you can perform in a combo will increase. Though demons are formidable opponents. You may be able to recruit them via negotiations, which begin when you open a conversation with them. If a negotiation is successful, a demon will become a powerful ally. In some cases, by rejecting a demon's request, they may feel motivated and join you as an ally. Demons that do join will fight alongside you and grow stronger. By fusing demon allies, another demon can be created. The newly fused demon's innate abilities will vary, granting you a powerful ally customized to your needs and playstyle. Challenge the many demons roaming this post-apocalyptic world by harnessing the power of your own. What destiny will you choose? Shin Megami Tensei 5 will launch exclusively on Nintendo Switch November 12th. Pre-orders for the physical version begin June 21st.
That was the latest trailer for Shin Megami Tensei 5 from Atlus. This is the newest game in the series, please look forward to future updates. Let's see a few more Nintendo Switch headlines.
Celebrate 10 years of Danganronpa in despair.
Testing, testing. Mic check, 1, 2. This is a test of the school broadcast system.
Three games in the deadly Danganronpa series are coming to Nintendo Switch. Monokuma, the self-proclaimed school headmaster, has trapped you and other high school students in a game of literal life and death. Unfortunately, the only way out of the school and this lethal game is to betray the other students. And so it begins.
A body has been discovered!
When a student meets their demise, a class trial will take place to reveal the culprit.
You're the culprit, aren't you, Mew?
Tanya, I had no idea.
They probably moved the body there.
Use the evidence you've gathered to refute contradictions and find the guilty party.
Sneak attack!
Are you okay?
No.
Plus, the board game from Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony has been expanded into a standalone game. Danganronpa S Ultimate Summer Camp. An all-star cast of characters from the Danganronpa series will come together to battle at a tropical resort. Who's the strongest of them all in this ultimate beach brawl? The four-game collection Danganronpa Decadence launches as a physical exclusive on Nintendo Switch later this year. All four games will also be individually available on Nintendo eShop. We hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
Well, actually not.
In this horror adventure game, you'll uncover the mysteries surrounding the ethereal but deadly Mount Hikami, believed to be at the center of many disappearances. Ghosts frequent this mountain. Your only defense is a camera that can repel and cast them out. Face your fears as you explore a variety of unsettling locations. This spine-chilling story features various protagonists, letting you experience the game from different perspectives. New costumes and photo modes are included in this version. Can you investigate Mount Hikami and stay alive? Fatal Frame, Maiden of Black Water, creeps onto Nintendo Switch this year. These games and DLC are coming soon. Ooh. Some even today. Your war is not over. Raise Hell in the first campaign expansion for Doom Eternal, The Ancient Gods Part 1.
And a mighty tinkle to rip.
Deeper and more challenging combat awaits as you eliminate Hell's newest threats in demon-infested ruins and rain-swept terrain. The fate of the cosmos is in your hands. Get slaying when this campaign expansion launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
Nice.
Get ramped up for two iconic skateboarding games fully remastered in HD. Skate to era-defining jams as the legendary Tony Hawk and a roster of new and returning pros.
Tony Hawk.
Take your sessions on the go with all the original game modes and compete locally or online to show off your tricks against other skaters. Drop into Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2, launching on Nintendo Switch June 25th. Yes. Pre-orders are available now on Nintendo eShop.
Oh, well, in that case.
After 4,000 years, Satechi, the Witch Queen, has risen from the dead. One group of heroes can stop her. The Strange Brigade. In this thrilling adventure, you'll blast through an army of mummified monstrosities while solving puzzles in booby-trapped dungeons. Go it alone or team up with other daring adventurers in local wireless co-op and online play. Expect the unexpected when Strange Brigade launches on Nintendo Switch later today. It's a new adventure of cosmic proportions. Mario and his friends will team up with the Rabbids once again to restore order to the galaxy. Our heroes must stop Mario mysterious new evil from plunging the universe into chaos.
Mario of the Galaxies.
Rabbit Rosalina joins them. Wait, is she bored already? Explore planets filled with quirky residents and even quirkier secrets. And in this fresh take on the tactical genre, our heroes can run freely around the battlefield, creating new strategic and chaotic possibilities. So aim for victory with a little help from your friends.
Wait, who's that?
Well, one thing's certain. This is gonna be one heck of a galactic adventure.
Come on, you said
Mario plus Rabbids, Sparks of Hope, launches into space or onto Nintendo Switch next year.
Nice animation. Oh! Advance Wars. Loving this new animation.
Memorable characters and vibrant gameplay are in store as you lead the commanding officers to victory. Play the first two Advance Wars campaigns in Advance Wars 1 Plus 2 Reboot Camp, marching on to Nintendo Switch this holiday. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
What's that?
How is everything? All right, this next segment will be our last announcement of the day. Please take a look.
Oh. Oh, playable guardians. Oh no, he's playing arms! Wait a minute, second, it's not.
Hello there. I'm Eiji Aonuma, producer of the Legend of Zelda series. What you've just seen is a trailer for first wave of DLC for the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity expansion pass from Koei Tecmo Games. It will follow Link and his allies through more battles that took place 100 years prior to the events of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I hope you'll look forward to it. I have a few more things to share with you all today. We'll begin with The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD game, which launches next month. You'll immerse yourself in the role of Link by using two Joy-Con controllers for intuitive motion controls, or by playing in handheld mode, wielding the sword via flicking the stick and button-only controls. This game depicts the oldest era in The Legend of Zelda series, the story of how it all began. What is the origin of the Master Sword? Why did a woman named Zelda become the legend for future generations? These will all be unraveled in this game.
Because she's low poly. Look at that.
We
hair.
Hope you're looking forward to The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword
Jesus
HD.
Christ.
Next up. Here's a little something you might like. This is a Game & Watch system that lets you play three games in the Legend of Zelda series.
Three games.
This year, the original Legend of Zelda game reaches its 35th anniversary. While we don't have any campaigns or other Nintendo Switch games planned,
that's pretty smart after Mario. Oh no, Link is gonna die!
A special item to help mark the occasion and reflect fondly on the earliest days of The Legend of Zelda. It will come with the first game in the series, The Legend of Zelda.
No! Link's gonna die!
Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link.
Hey, that's pretty cool. Hey, that's pretty cool!
Version of The Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening game.
Now I can officially say that I've played all of them in an official console.
Starring Link as the playable character. So that's four games on one system, from longer Legend of Zelda games to the pick-up-and-play game Vermin.
That's pretty cool, actually.
In addition, regarding the watch functionality for the Game & Watch system, we've added a playable clock based on The Legend of Zelda.
That is just pretty cool.
And an interactive timer themed after Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. You can play with both of them by taking control of Link. We hope you'll enjoy playing this Game & Watch system whenever and wherever you'd like.
He's small, though.
All right, here's the last thing we have to show you. This is the sequel to The Legend
Finally.
Of Zelda Breath of the Wild. 2 years have passed since we first announced this game, and we've been unable to share anything with you in that time. However, development has been steadily progressing. For today, we've prepared some new footage to show a bit more.
Finally!
Please take a look.
I see that sexy. Oh. Don't quote me on that. Yes, look at the effects. Oh, Skyward Sword 2! I'm just kidding. I'm taking the skies this time. Really is Skyward Sword 2. Oh no. Ooh! That's really weird, but I love that. Oh no, someone's gonna play that backwards. Ooh. Can't you just climb up there? And fly and climb? Climb and fly? My tip is sticky. What? It's a beautiful shot, though.
So, what did you think? This time around, the setting for the adventure has been expanded to include the skies above Hyrule. We'd like to ask you to wait a bit longer. We're aiming for a 2022 release, so I hope you'll look forward to it.
How was that? That's all for this Nintendo Direct. We are diligently continuing development on a number of other games we didn't show today. I hope you'll continue looking forward to what's in store on Nintendo Switch. Thank you for watching.
And thank you for showing us. No Splatoon 3 for you, fellers. Oh, boy. That was a good Direct. Yeah, that's exciting, but not
as... Hi, everyone. I'm Doug Bowser from Nintendo of America. And I'm here with Nate Bildorf, who leads our Treehouse team. As you know, at Nintendo, creating experiences that deliver surprises and smiles. And I have to say, I found myself smiling through that entire presentation, thinking about how many unique games we'll be able to share with everyone in the weeks and months ahead. Nate, that last clip was incredible. So many questions. Where do we start? What did you think?
Oh, well, Doug, they had me at the first mysterious red tendril. You know what a massive Zelda fan I am.
Jesus Christ.
But that's 2022, and I'm frankly just looking forward to seeing